that?
I didn't say that.
Moving out?
We're ready to go, but Izzy's off getting us some intel from a guy in Kuya. Can you make sure she gets to the outpost safely?
Can't wait to meet her.
Hey, Nico, good chance to test our new pilots, no?
Sure.
Chévere. Go on, if you wanna go.
Mira, Sargento, dropping in over Kuya.
Yes!
Izzy's waiting for you on the roof of the Batista building.
On my way. There she is. Nice to meet you.
Buenas, hardware.
No chopper?
Figured you'd bring one.
Oh, think I know where to get one.
Roger that. Supplies incoming, Jefe.
Sargento, I'd say the pilots are gonna work out fine.
Let's go, Izzy.
Right with you.
Mira, where are we going?
Listo. Just got here. Sending you coordinates.
Nice city.
Poor city. Always been that way. Before he moved to his castle in the sky, Espinosa headquarters was in Nueva Voz. All the money is there. So, people in Kuya could buy other ways, like selling black market information to the Army of Chaos.
What's the intel?
Mira's eyes only. Oye, turn on the radio. Need music.
You read my mind.
Surface to air system is online.
Not as high as the price it says for me.
What?
This looks like the spot.
The point is, Diago, that you and I might have it slightly better than some of the other people of Solis.
Okay, maybe you have a point there.
Gracias.
But that still doesn't mean that people should resort to violence if they don't like what's going on here.
No, they shouldn't. Unless, of course, there really is no other choice.
What are you talking about, Parse?
His role.
Nothing.
I didn't realize I was...
Thanks for the lift, Hardware.
Anytime. Mira, we're here.
Bien, I'm in the control center. Come on up.
Good to go. How's it going, Easy?
It's going.
We're pushing forward, but none of that matters unless we can disable Yapa's defenses.
Easy and I have been working on that. All of these facilities house prototype weather cores, and each core is connected to Yapa's defense network.
Towers with artillery.
See, if we can plant a virus in those weather cores, we can send a message up the network, causing malfunctions in the tower's machinery.
Everything breaks, boom, no more artillery.
Then we just have the blizzard.
One thing at a time, Mira. Tell me more about the facilities housing the weather cores.
This is Zona Uno. It's protected by a sandstorm.
Mira, here.
Gracias, Izzy.
What's that?
Information on a place called La Masmora. It's a prison hidden in the desert. Something Gabriela said. I think my Uncle Lanza might still be alive. And if he is, he's being held there. And,
He can help us get into Zona Uno?
He helped your father build Project Yapa.
Kira, if he's still alive, I'll find him.
Here? He's on a trace. According to Easy, he's not on the
But network. I have an old friend, Cesar. He has a theory that might help us.
Then let's hear what he has to say.
And this is Zona Dos. We don't know much about that facility. Are you ever going to answer this?
I'm not an agency man anymore.
Rico, those coordinates are close. Look.
Ay, that can't be a coincidence. I'll check it out.
I'm sending you all the data you'll need to your AR lens.
Good. Let's start hitting Oscar where it hurts.
See anything? Looks pretty quiet over here. You're lucky. Fighting is getting pretty ugly on the front. Feels like I haven't slept in days. Kessel, ciao.
Easy, Rico.
Off we go.
Nice. Tom Sheldon.
Well, I guess you got my message.
It's all clear, Mira.
I'm on my way.
Who's that?
Why are you here, Sheldon?
When you went dark after Medici, I figured I'd look through some of your old files, see where you might end up. Turns out your dad was working with Oscar Espinosa back in the day. Something called Project IAPA.
What do you know about IAPA?
I know there's lots of buzz about Solis at the agency these days. Talk of weather modification technology, strategic atmospherics. Of course, once the higher-ups heard that I was looking at those IAPA files, I ended up on administrative leave.
Guess I'm not the only one who doesn't trust Tom Sheldon.
I know you're looking to take out IAPA, Rico. I've already done some of the legwork.
You screwed me over more than once in Medici. I don't want your help, Sheldon.
Well, you're gonna need it. I did some snooping around Zona Dos. Turns out that place is constantly surrounded by a nasty lightning storm. Fried poor Annabelle here. That seems pretty suspicious to have a standing lightning storm like that, don't you think?
This a friend of yours, Rico?
Not exactly. Mira Morales. This is Tom Sheldon. I've known him for 20 years. He cannot be trusted.
Buenas.
Don't listen to this guy, senorita. Pleased to meet you. Rico and I were just discussing the situation with Zona Dos.
And you know how to access the core?
I don't know anything about the core, but I got a good idea how to get us past that lightning storm.
Good luck with Annabelle, Sheldon. We'll figure something else out.
He's got a plan, Rico. And we don't.
Talk.
Okay. Now, there's a river that runs underneath the facility. I figure we use a boat to get close. You remember the Stingray base back in Medici? The same basic concept.
Do you want to make a lightning-proof boat?
Yeah, bingo. Now, I also hear there's a nearby research lab that's testing a way to harness lightning. Figure we find something there to protect the boat, spare us poor Annabelle's fate.
You're talking about that facility in the mountains, Meriola.
You got it.
And we could do the custom boat work at Prospero Astiero.
Interesting.
Yeah, coming around, aren't you?
Why are you doing this, Sheldon?
Well, because I owe you, Rico. You want to take out IAPA? I want to help you do it. Besides, we both know we can't have just anybody running around with a weather weapon, for God's sakes.
You got a better idea?
Shit.
That's what I like to hear.
So, we meet up at Medio Lab when we're ready?
Sounds good. You know, for a minute there, I thought you were gonna shoot me.
Not this time, Sheldon.
que más, Rico? There's a member of a Black Hand counterintelligence unit nearby expecting a ride. Can you pretend to be their driver?
I need this.
Go get your passenger, Rico.
Nice ride. Señor Ruiz, target is in the vehicle.
Now just drive that car off a cliff, into a building, whatever. Just make sure it explodes and looks like an accident.
I can't wait for these stupid rebels to be squashed. Know your place, idiotas. And we should all be safer because of it. Gracias, Rico.
Sargento, what about this movie producer you talked about?
Think she was a director? King something. You should meet with her, jefe.
The Espinosa mythos tells us that Otorongo's oldest child was a violent maniac. Standards for such things were different then. But I'm inclined to believe, if the Espinosas taught it, the opposite must be true.
That's one.
previous son of Otorongo was thought to be very sickly and ill, the result of frequent beatings. Beatings were common in those days. But why would a king waste an heir? It is nonsense.
You have a soothing voice, Avihuerta. That's two.
That Otorongo's offspring were not yet considered adults by the society at large. This may mean that the Espinosas murdered children to prevent the line from continuing.
Vault's open. Let you know what I find.
Si, please do.
waiting the cream faces of my forebears.
Ironic. To leave such a message on the tomb of one's own children. It still makes so little sense. There must be much more to this.
Kick some ass down there, hermano.
Keep showing up for my shit.
Never stops rocking.
In Black Ant took control of the plant at Mura Fortaleza to power the construction of Iapa. Tons of outages ever since.
And we've got a good idea to jam up the works and bring the power back to the people who pay for it.
At the dam.
The floodgates have been sealed shut since El Abismo. They're storing up the water, holding back a lot of energy. We think they may be trying to slow us down by rationing power in the region.
Whatever the reason, if they want the floodgates closed, we want them open.
Head to the power station at the center of the reservoir.
If you don't mind. Thank you.
required.
Damn. Oh. God. Elevator's out of order.
Carajo. Black Hand must keep it locked from somewhere else to prevent unauthorized access. Here, try this console.
Plugged in, Izzy.
Listo. Elevator's open.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Generators are behind blast doors. Are gone.
Bien. Head topside. I've marked your targets. Once the last turbine is gone, we can open the floodgates.
Thank you. One of the turbines is locked behind a blast door.
Try looking for another way in. Maybe underwater.